From WSNC in Winston-Salem, this is Triad in Focus with Ben Donnelly.
And good morning, Baron Bruce, 90.5 FM, where we bring you genuine jazz. But on Triad in Focus today, esteemed CEO of Tate Consulting Developing Leaders, it is Dr. Antwain Tate Goode joining me as my guest on Triad and Focus this morning. Welcome this morning, Dr. Goode.
Mr. Bruce, thank you for having us. Really, really thankful to be here. And good morning, Triad and Focus. Good morning to the community. Good morning.
Yeah, that's the way we do it.
Yeah.
Hey, radio neighbors, let me just give you a little information on Dr. Goode, if you don't mind. What should I say? Tate Consulting is an emerging minority-owned leader development organization located in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. Mm-hmm. Their mission to change a life one person at a time through leadership training.
Yes.
Bio, Dr. Antwain Tate Goode is a native of Richmond, Virginia and holds a doctorate of philosophy in the field of organization and management with a specialization in leadership from Capella University. To add to his credit, he also holds an MBA from High Point University, in which he has served as an adjunct professor of sales and marketing. Dr. Goode's considerable experience includes a record of achievement for developing customer-first solutions. I love the sound of that, customer-first solution. For many Fortune 500 manufacturing organizations, yes, indeed, sir, such as Honeywell, BMD, Krispy Kreme. Hey, folks, the list goes on, family. So without further ado, on behalf of myself and in the absence of Mr. Ben Donnelly, welcome to Triad in Focus.
Mr. Bruce, thank you for having me. We can't thank you enough for giving us this opportunity, but I want to let our community know that you can develop yourself to success and let us help you get there. Good. So Tate Consulting, we are, again, we are new to the community. We're developing leaders through customizable leadership workshops. It was a dream of mine after I got my doctorate to become a dean. And after that that process, instead of becoming a dean, my wife got sick in 2015. She had a stroke.
Oh, sorry.
And it took, it's a good thing because she survived. We're here.
Right, exactly.
And out of that process came me looking at how can I help develop the best leaders in the world?
Right.
And all of a sudden, I start to write these incredible, dynamic leadership workshops.
Mm-hmm.
So instead of becoming a dean for a university, you have an executive with dean business strategies, bringing all that new leadership business strategy to the community so you can develop your way to success a lot faster than what I did.
Right.
So
right.
These leadership workshops have been dynamic. We've trained over 280 people this year from the city of Greensboro, Parent Academy, Neighbors for Better Neighborhoods, autistic groups, university professors.
Yes.
So the scope is dynamic. And what we're saying is that you can develop your way to success in leveraging business writing, first-class customer service, building your team, to make yourself a better entrepreneur if need be, or
right.
make yourself better in your respective job that you have right now. So
right.
Tate can help you do that.
Because you know what? It's funny. Last week, that was the question of the day.
Okay.
Was about customer service. You know, I'm coming from a customer service oriented background.
Okay.
And I said, well, you know, I asked the listeners, I said, is customer service going to the dogs?
Okay.
And, you know, and to know that we have someone out there who is just as passionate about customer service.
Yes.
You know, in an age now to where it's kind of like a turnstile development in business.
Right.
You know, you just get them in and get them out. You know, gone is that connection to the people. But just knowing that you are out there, I think we are going to be all right, folks.
Yes. So we operate out of the Enterprise Center, and I can tell you that is one of the best kept secrets in Winston-Salem. Ms. Carol Davis has done just a phenomenal job helping new businesses like myself get off the ground. So right beside my office is Dr. Notis Podjiavlis, who's the professor of marketing here
and founder
of the Entrepreneurial Center here at Winston-Salem State University.
Mm.
So the whole Enterprise Center is chock full of dynamic, diverse small businesses. So if you need help, check the SG Atkins website and see if we can help you, because you have leaders right here in your community that you can make an appointment and get your business off the ground, help your families get stronger, and through our workshops we can be a big part of that. So, and this customer service is a big deal, as we have to talk about this writing. So at Tate Consulting, we've created some business writing workshops that have really changed the game. You know, I remember working at a company called Granger for 25 years, and no one ever talked to me about my performance evaluation until the end of the year. And all of a sudden, it's the end of the year, and your manager asks you, you know, so what you do all year?
Right.
And you write down two or three sentences. Where at Tate Consulting, we've created a technical business workshop where you can actually write a better performance evaluation that tells the story of what you did all year. So can you imagine after 25 years you can write a book or a novel?
Exactly.
And what does that look like when you get ready to leave an organization after 25 years to start your own business, that you have your own book and script wrote? So Tate Consulting is teaching organizations how to tell your story and how to share your accomplishments and your innovations and how they add value to the organization. So that's what Tate, that's what we do.
Well, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. You know, folks, I'm telling you, if you can't find a better guest here at the state. When I tell you, you can bet the farm on Dr. Goode, you can definitely bet the farm. Oh, yeah, you can definitely bet the farm on Dr. Goode. Why? Because he wrote a book about it.
Yes, I did.
Okay, so you know what? I need you to really tell the family.
Okay.
How do I know about this bet the farm? Tell us what bet the farm is all about.
Okay, so the quick story is, you know, I wanted to write a book to bulletproof my children so when the time was right for them to start their own business, they wouldn't have to panic.
Yes.
And they needed to be in position. So Bet the Farm was a positioning book written for my children.
Wow.
So they say, if you can sell the house, sell the cars, because, Dad, I have the right mentors in place to help me get down the road.
Right.
I wanted to make sure my children knew what leadership anchors were. Mm-hmm. That there are people in your life that you're going to need, from spirituality, passion, tenacity, vision, attitude, and power. And once you know who those anchors are,
Right. You'll
meet more anchors, right?
Yes.
And then you're having your personal mission statement. What does that look like? The importance of having a positive attitude. Why is the attitude important? Presenting yourself professionally, handling crisis. So all of those things I put in my book because I have my children were coming up the pike. So I wrote it, and I was I wasn't afraid to write it. I wrote it to make sure my children would bulletproof their spirit.
Right.
So that, you know, when the time was right for them to go for it all, they could bet the farm on themselves because they had the necessary leadership anchors to help them get there. And
yes.
So for the community, I think Bet the Farm is so important. We have a workshop on Bet the Farm that we offer that I think is important for families to build the confidence needed, saying you can do it. You can create the next new thing.
Right.
So you don't have to, you know, work a 9-to-5. You can create the 9-to-5.
Right.
So, but having your personal mission statement is so important as you start your business, because you can't really have a business plan for your company if you don't have a business plan for yourself.
This is
and
true.
For your family.
Right.
That
and,
is
and
the
this
anchor.
Starts, yeah. Am I correct? It starts as you said with Bet the Farm.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you do the seminars, and it starts as low as fifth grade.
Yeah. So fifth grade. So I remember being in the fifth grade, and I was told that I had some D's and U's on my report card.
Right. Oh, yeah.
And guess what? The teacher. I wish I knew her anchors, but she didn't know I had some anchors inside of my family, too, that made me who I was. So what if I introduced my anchors earlier?
Right.
You know, because sometimes these teachers and professors don't really know what's inside of you.
Out of the mouth of babes.
They don't know. So what if they did know that you have something inside of you?
Exactly.
They would change how they approach you, and then you can then begin to build a new storyline for your life. You can re-script your life. All of us can do that. So listen, community, don't panic.
Right.
Personal development doesn't start when you start. It begins when you stop. So you have to stop, take inventory, self-reflect, and understand what are some things I need to do to really make sure I'm taking all the skills and talents that God gave me and put them to work. So if you're listening, you can do it. Put it to work today. Write out your plan. Come see Tate and let us help you. And Bet the Farm.
And that's the way it works, folks.
Yeah.
Listen, you know, for more information on Dr. Tate Goode and Tate Consulting, I need you guys to try logging on to www.tateconsulting.org or give them a call at 336-971-0385. Again, we'll take a quick break, but don't go too far, radio family. We'll be right back with more from our guest, Dr. Antwain Tate
Goode. Thank you, Mr. Bruce.
Yes, sir. Right
we got
here.
This. We
right
got
here.
It.
We got this. We got the game on lock, don't we? Just
lock down. Let's do it.
Yeah, right here on Triad and Focus, folks. Stick around. It is 20 to the hour. Let's keep it moving.
This evening at 7 on 90.5 WSNC.
On this week's On the Media, science fiction writers embrace the challenge of depicting cataclysmic climate change.
History's going so fast, technology's changing so fast that we are living in a science fiction story that we're all writing together.
A new language for our changing world on this week's On the Media from WNYC.
The Putumayo World Music Hour is a journey around the globe through the music of many different cultures.
It's an hour of melodic and rhythmic sounds from Africa, the Caribbean, Latin America, the Mediterranean, and beyond.
the Putumayo World Music Hour. It's music that makes you feel good.
I'm Dan Storfer.
And I'm Rosalie Howard.
Join us for a musical adventure on the next Putumayo World Music Hour.
Yes, indeed, folks. Your man, Baron Bruce, WSNC Genuine Jazz 90.5 FM. Here on Triad and Focus, I am back with Dr. Antwain Tate Goode of Tate Consulting. And last, we were just, before the break, we were talking about Bet the Farm, your book that you wrote here.
Mm-hmm.
And I believe you have some proof to show as we brought along.
Yeah, we have a guest today.
Yes, we do.
We have Ms. Kennedy Goode in the studio with us. And she's interning with Tate for her second year. Kennedy's now a 16-year-old from graduating from Paisley. She's now going to Parkland as a junior.
All right.
Currently ranked number 3 in the class. Kennedy's posted 386 straight A's and 1 B.
Woo!
She is a pretty special person. We're excited about her. I'm glad she's with her dad today. So
yes.
This is a special for me watching my daughter here with me, developing herself to be a dynamic leader. So,
well, guess what? Get Miss Kennedy Goode. Step up to the mic. You are on the spotlight here, trying to focus. Tell us all about it. Good morning.
Hi, Miss Kennedy Goode, and I'm here today with my dad as an intern, as he's here talking about his company, Tate Consulting, and Bet the Farm.
Okay, and tell us, how's this working out for you over there, Tate Consulting?
It's been really good. I've learned a lot. This is my second year interning with Tate Consulting, and I really enjoyed going out, meeting new people, and really having the opportunity to see what my dad does every day during the summer. It's very exciting.
Impressive, is it not?
Yes, yes.
Yes, indeed. So you've really come along, and you're right there, and you're in the mix of everything. What is it that you want to get out of working with your dad here at Tate Consulting?
I want to be a better leader, and I want to learn as much as I can from him so I can hopefully continue his legacy and really get to be a better person and develop.
You know, I think we have that pretty much on lock. Mr. Goode, great job. Dr. Goode, great job.
Well, I appreciate it. Well, again, Kennedy was with us. We just trained 25 leaders for the autistic community in Laurel, Maryland.
Wow.
And just to think, you know, we have leaders around the country who need our support developing team. So some of our workshops include, like, you know, resiliency strategies, leader development strategies, harnessing the power of teams, power and diplomacy. We can develop legacy leaders. All of those workshops are customizable. And to see that there are organizations around the country who all need help not only developing your team, but also retention and soft skills. That's
right.
Something that, Mr. Brewster, we haven't talked a lot about in our community, our soft skills.
Mm-hmm.
So communication, problem solving, analytical thinking,
right.
Seeking win-win. Those are big skills that need to be taught earlier.
Major skills.
And if you don't have those personal skills, so soft skills for the listening community are just personal skills, and the hard skills are pretty much the technical skills required to get a job. So two separate things, and those are some skills that we don't really talk about. We have a degree,
right.
But no one's talked to us about the soft skills that are needed to get the job and to keep it.
Right, exactly, mm-hmm. exactly. So this mm-hmm. is why, you know, sometimes when you notice out in the workplace, you hear so many folks, you know, complaining and saying, well, management, these guys really needed to get it together.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they don't listen to what we have to say. They're mm-hmm. not following up with, you know, and those are all skills that mm-hmm. many managers
mm-hmm.
in the work field
mm-hmm.
are not practicing. They weren't even taught.
You know,
they kind of throw it out there at them
mm-hmm.
in the interview,
mm-hmm.
and they just kind of answer and shake their head, mm-hmm. yes to it, but they're
right.
really not applying the technique
right.
because they haven't really learned the skill.
They have not learned the skill. That's where I think Tate Consulting can make a huge impact, as we want to train principals. We want to train some city leaders, you know, on some other skills. The police department, we want to try to work with them.
Wow.
Some of the hospitals, some mm-hmm. of the fire chiefs.
Mm-hmm.
And so there are some skills that are required to work with our people in our community.
Right.
So if you don't have these skills and all of a sudden you're in a community that's unknown to you
right.
and you don't have soft skills, it can easily put discord in a community. So at Tate Consulting, we can help you and your teams with that.
Right.
We have a resume that's pretty unique. We've trained leaders from Bojangles. You know, we've trained just a very dynamic, it's growing. So we
right.
just met with the city of Charlotte to possibly work at the Charlotte Airport. So we're really getting to some spaces that are dynamic.
Mm-hmm.
And we're right here under your nose at the Enterprise Center.
At the Enterprise
SG
Center.
SG Atkins, 1922 South Martin Luther King Jr. Drive.
There you go.
And Ms. Carol Davis is doing just a phenomenal job bringing more resources to the Enterprise Center. So there's no reason why you can't develop it to success. You can do it. Take a class. Take a TAKE class. Come visit our website. Come visit us at the office. We would love to meet with you or your company as you're trying to form one.
Right.
How do you form your team, right? How do you keep the team? So you can do it. I wanted to tell the listening audience, start your own company. The answer is yes, you can do it, but you need a team.
Right.
You need to understand what team is. You need to understand all these different strategies that are going to be important. Because if you don't have these, your company will not survive. So let TAKE Consulting help you do that.
Well, guess what? I really believe that TAKE Consulting is going to get the job done for you folks. You can definitely bet the farm on that. You heard it here on Triad and Focus.
That is correct.
Yes, sir. You know what? Also, you know, upon speaking with Ms. Carol Davis over at Simon Green Atkins Community Development Corporation at the Enterprise Center, you know, with you holding space there, how often do you guys collaborate on what's going on now?
So, Ms. Davis, we have a monthly roundtable in which all the all the leaders in the facility, we meet and we talk about, you know, what's happening in our community. We have mayors come by. We have the presidents of different universities stop by. You know, Dr. Roberts has come by several times just to understand the scope and how we can impact the community. So we have these roundtables all the time. Please visit our website and please join in on these events.
Right.
But we are visible, and I think that's what's beautiful about the Enterprise Center. We are all visible business leaders sharing.
Right.
I repeat that, sharing. And I think that's something that, you know, we need to get back to in our community. We have some leaders that really want to share, and sometimes not having the information is part of the problem.
Exactly.
And you're running around like, where do I get help? Well, you have some resources right around on your nose. Take the initiative and say, you know what, today is the day to make the change.
Exactly.
So you have to take the, you know, personal development is about you and how you make the decision to say, today's my day and my family's turn to really make an impact. And you can.
You can't. Yeah. Guess what, folks? Mm-hmm. No more excuses.
Right.
Excuses are done now.
Right.
You know, it's out there.
Mm-hmm.
TAKE Consulting is out there.
Mm-hmm.
You have no excuse. There are too many websites and too much information out here that you can get access to. It's real easy. Like I said, if you need more information, you can always contact Dr. Tate and the TAKE Consultant by logging on to www.takeconsulting.org.
Or visit us on Facebook. You can also visit us on Facebook at TAKE Consulting Firm. TAKE Consulting Firm on Facebook. Reach us there. And again, shoot us an email, info@takeconsulting.org. We just want to hear from you. And we're excited about, you know, again, I'm from Richmond, Virginia. Come from a very humble beginnings.
Yes.
Grew up in a little holiness church, you know, Aunt Sis, Aunt Murray, Aunt Duke, six pews, a piano, a blue chair. And every day at 12 o'clock, we would say the Lord's Prayer. And that's something that I didn't know growing up that would be that important, but that's where my public speaking came from.
Grounded.
And, you know, so at 12, you know, whenever you, I was taught by my great aunt and them that whenever you get scared, you can always run to the cross.
Yes.
And so I let the listening community know you can always go to Christ to say, hey, help me get through this. But your dreams are real.
Amen.
And your steps are ordered. So I'm a Hebrews 13:8 guy. You know, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. I'm very humble about being a PhD. I never forget crossing the stage. I made a commitment that I would give my best in this space. So I'm the first doctor on both sides of the family. The guy with the D's and U's in fifth grade. And I'm trying to tell someone out there, though, if you have some D's and U's, don't panic. You know what you can do. Education is a great tool that can get you there. Don't be dismayed. So whenever you want to go back to school, do it.
Yes.
Take a personal development class. I think Tate has something that can offer you. If you're not in college, take a different type of an executive college course with Tate.
There you go.
And let me show you how to take it to an executive level right here today.
And these are the words of Dr. Tate Goode. Yes, you can take a class with him.
Mm-hmm.
All you need to do, folks, is just log on to www.takeconsulting.org. The information is there for you, for you to gain access to Dr. Tate and everything that he has available to offer down at the Enterprise Center here in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. You guys, I'm telling you, you cannot go wrong. In the meantime, it is 10 minutes to the hour. We in the home stretch, folks. Mm-hmm. So guess what? I'm going to step aside. take a quick pause for the cards. Going to put out a few messages, and we will be right back.
Next time on Latino USA, go!
I don't think that any nation, definitely in South America, can understand that being a Peruvian fan is an emotional roller coaster.
The world of football. Next time on Latino USA.
Monday at 7:30 on 90.5 WSNC.
Triad in Focus. I'm back, WSNC Genuine Jazz 90.5 FM, and I am joined by Dr. Antwain Tate Goode of Tate Consulting. And, you know, Dr. Goode, it's been a very interesting ride you've taken us on with Tate Consulting and all the great things you're doing for the community.
Yeah, so I think the first thing is we're trying to have a class coming up possibly the end of July called Collaboration at Home. That's a great workshop for families and family development.
Wow.
If you've never had a class with your spouse or your children together, I think that would just be the great class to come down as a family on strategies for team effectiveness at home.
Okay.
I think having that foundational course as a family would set the tone for team learning in your home.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, just think, you know, oftentimes, you know, your children are taking classes in elementary school and high school and college, and you've already had your classes. Imagine taking a class where all of y'all come together and talk about family planning strategies and to see the synergy there. I think we've had that class, and it's really been impactful to so many people. And as a business owner, it's helped me to see my children and how they process leadership and success, how they see things. So different perspectives. We also want to make sure you tweet me at Dr. Antwain 1. Please tweet us.
Yes.
I would love to hear from you there. And finally, we're going to have a class come up on first class customer service. That's something I think we all can benefit from. And,
yes,
and professional written communication, internal, external, emails. How do you handle emails? How do you handle bullet points?
Right.
Those are really, really key strategies in writing. If you're trying to get a contract, if you're receiving information from large organizations, how you write equals your personality. Mm-hmm. It is a big deal that sometimes how we speak is how we write.
Right.
So having some strategies for writing, I think, would be something very important. So you'll see those two classes coming up, business writing, collaboration at home. We'll be at the Black Expo this year.
There you go.
So make sure you come out to the Black Expo. We're going to be working with Maxim Enterprises there, creating a workshop for the Black Expo. It'll be free.
Okay.
So that's a great opportunity to visit Tate.
And free,
free is good. Free is good. So we'll be there. Now, everyone, buy a copy of Bet the Farm. That's a great leadership book for the family. You can get that on Amazon.com or on my website, www.tateconsulting.org. And we have some of those at the Black Expo. But we're excited about being in Winston-Salem. We're excited about the future of you and what you can do. And you can do it. And don't panic. I want everyone to hear that. Don't panic. Plan. Let's write a strategy. Come visit us. Take a class. If you're a manager of a company and you need leadership training for your organization, think about Tate. You know, we're ready. We have some proven results to impact people right now.
You know, you say think about Tate. I don't believe that you give no reason why they shouldn't think about Tate, folks.
Choose us first.
I mean, come on. This is a well-rounded organization. Yeah. Like I said, you know, we're talking about classwork and all, but we're taking this thing right into the home, folks. You know, we're talking about family here. You know, that's the unit that where it all begins. You know, this is who's sending you out into the business world. And when you start with family, and that you can actually get the family unit together for a class.
So just think about it, Mr. Bruce. Oftentimes, we for family reunions, we you know, we have a cookout, we watch a football game. You could take that same family reunion and have a Tate workshop.
Right.
So call us for your next family reunion. Just say have a class.
And so, how do we go about getting in contact with you?
Please call us at 336-971-0385 or 336-462-6385. Or you can send us some contact us on our website, www.tateconsulting.org, or info@tateconsulting. That's another great way to email us, info@tateconsulting.org, and we'll be really available to help you. We're excited about you, and we're at the Enterprise Center, Suite 242, 1922 South Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard.
Well, there you go.
Yes.
Guess what, folks? There you have it in a nutshell.
Yes.
You know what? I have Dr. Antwain Tate Goode here of Tate Consulting joining me this morning on Triad and Focus. He's brought in his lovely daughter, Ms. Kennedy Goode. Ms. Kennedy, is there any final words that you would like to offer to the youth as to, you know, as the ambassador-esque, if that's even a word, to let them know, you know, what they can have going on at Tate Consulting and how they can become involved?
Well, first I would like to say thank you for having my dad and I.
Oh.
And if I could offer any advice or words to the youth, I would just say to keep up with the hard work and keep pushing forward. You can do anything you set your mind to. And with personal development, it really makes sure you understand and ground yourself as a person so you can go out into your educational endeavors and do well because you know you're well on the inside.
90.5 FM WSNC, Winston-Salem.
From Pacifica, this is Democracy Now!
Because boycott, divestment, and sanctions have no place in my home state and no place in America.
U.S. lawmakers are